I am Ms. Vibha from Ma Kalyanika Public School, Pendra Road, Chhattisgarh. In this video, I am going to teach you class 5th Maths, exercise 2.5. So in exercise 2.5, students, some word problems are there, some story sums are there, but here the short story sums are there, means short word problems are there. Only you have to read it, understand it, and then you have to solve the question. So we shall move to question number 1st. So, students, few examples of exercise 2.5, whatsoever questions, 6 to 7 questions are given in this exercise. So, few same related examples are given in your page number 32. So, from that also you can see some contents, only the numbers are changed, the pattern of the question is same. So, you can prefer examples given at page number 32. So, I am starting with question number 1 first. So, question is, what should be added to 6480 to get 10,583? So, students, this we will understand first. I will just give you some tricks so that you can understand the question very easily. For that, students, we should take some small digit examples, some small numbers we will take so that it will be easy for us. So, question is, what should be added to this much? For example, instead of this, I am taking 5. For example, 5 is the number plus what should be added? Means what should be added is question mark is equal to get this. For example, I am writing 7 here. Okay, for example, 5 plus question mark, you have to find out. And the answer is 7. Example, I am taking this for this question. So, see, what we will do, students, this is 7, 5 plus dash. So, this dash, we have to, this blank, we have to find out. So, how to find out? So, students, if this type of question is there, you have to just be careful regarding the question that 5 plus dash is equal to 7. Means if we are taking 7, equal to 7 is given, so we will take 7, or this side we will take 7, so blank, instead of this blank we are taking x, okay, so x we will take here, so now is equal to 7, and this 5, plus 5 is left, this is not plus 5, this is 5 is left, so students, equal to this much is the, this 5 plus x is the left hand side, and equal to 7, 7 is the right hand side. This is the left hand side, LHS, and this is the RHS, right hand side. So, x, left hand side variable, means what is given here? One unknown number we have taken, x, is equal to 7. Now, what is left? 5 is left. 5 means plus 5 is there. So, students, when you are moving plus 5 to the next side, we will take minus 5. So, what we have done here? So, the answer we are getting, x is equal to 7 minus 5 is 2. So, now see, 5 plus 2. This is the answer. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Am I right? Yes, I am right. So, this is the correct thing. So, how to solve this? You have to just subtract the number which is given to you. So, see, students, what should be added to? What should be added to this number to get this? So, we will do 10,583 minus 6,480. Don't be confused that what should be added is written, then you have to add. It is not like that. Two numbers are there for addition. For example, two numbers you are taking for addition and total is given. So, one number is given, one you have to find out and final answer is given. So, you have to subtract it. Okay, 3 minus 0 is 3, 8 minus 8 is 0, 5 minus 4 is 1, and 10 minus 6 is 4. So, 4103 is your answer, students. So, if this type of question is there, whatsoever the number will be given to you, what you have to do? You have to just subtract the numbers. From the bigger number, you have to subtract the smaller number. Okay? Yes. We should move to question number 2 now. Same question number, 1 and question number 3 is same. Only the digits are changed, so question number 3 also you can solve. I am solving question 2 now. The sum of two numbers is this. The one number is this. Find the other number. Same type of question. Two numbers are there. For example, the two number is this. Sum means plus. Dash plus dash. I am giving you example. Dash plus dash is equal to this much. So for example, I am taking 5 here. If one number is this much, find the other. Means one number is given, one more number you have to find. So for example, 3 is given. What will be this number? So students, what you will do? As I told you, question number 1, 5 is equal to, x, we will take this as x, which is not known to us. X is equal to 5 minus 3. So x is equal to what? 2. So this number we have to, 3 we have to subtract from 5. So students, in the same way, now we will subtract the two given numbers. First we will write the bigger number, then we will write the smaller number. So see students, so total, the sum of two numbers is this. So this is the sum. So 16,597 minus 9,597. So students, simply how to subtract this? 7 minus 7 is 0, 9 minus 9 is 0, 5 minus 5 is 0, 16 minus 9, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. So total is 7. So 7,000 is the another number of these two given number. So if 7,000 is the first number now, one number is 9,597. Okay. So after adding these two numbers, you can get this number. You can check it also, students, in the same way here. If these two numbers you are adding, see, in question number 1 also, if the answer and this smaller number if you are adding, you will get the answer. You can check also, okay? So in the same way here, you have to add these two numbers and then you will get this answer. If this answer you are getting, means your answer is correct. You can check your answer. Students, so as I told you, question number 1 and 2 I had solved for you. Question number 3 is same as it is question number 1, only the numbers are changed. So I am moving to question number 4. Okay, the product of two numbers is, so for example, one number is there, product means, I had told you in the beginning, product means multiplication. Product of two numbers, so this is the first, this is the second number. Answer is given, for example, 10. Okay, for example, I am taking the product of two numbers is 10. If one number is 25, find the other. For example, I am taking 5 is the one number, what is the other number? So students, now here I have told you when you are moving the LHS number to RHS, left hand side number to right hand side, then what is happening? You have to change the sign. Plus will become minus, minus will become plus. So now here what is the difference? Divide will become multiply and multiply will become divide if you will change the side. This is the LHS left hand side of equal to and this is the RHS. So for example, if you are taking x here, so x is equal to 10. 10 is in the right hand side, we are taking 10 here, but 5 is in the left hand side. So we are moving to right hand side and this is with multiplication sign. Multiplication is there. So multiplication opposite is division here. So simply divided by 5. So x is equal to 10 divided by 5. So what is the answer? 5, 2s are 10. Answer is 2. So students, see here, simply what you have to do? You have to divide the two given number and you will get the answer. So this I am explaining you with the proper numbers what is given in your question. So 6025 divided by 25. You have to find it out. So where to solve? You can solve it here. 6025 divided by 25. So students, see here, 25 ones are 25, 25 twos are 50. Twos are 50 minus. So 60 minus 50 is 10. You have to take one number downside, 102. Now 25, 4 is 100. 4 is 100. 5 is 125. So we will not take 1002. Why? 2 minus 2 is equal to 2 minus 0 is 2. 0 minus 0 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. Now we will take one more number downside. Last number is 5. So 25 ones are 25. So the answer is, after subtracting, is 0. So the question, quotient, quotient received here is 241. So students, this is the answer which we have received. Means, what is the question? Now you can check. As I have told you how to check question number 1 and 2 in the same way, you can check question 4 also. See students, the product of two number is 6025, 6025. Means when you will multiply 241 and 25, you will get 6025. So in this way, you can get the same answer, and in this way, you can check the answer which you have solved. Rest questions, students, see. Which operation is given? So, example 18 is given, 19, 20, 21, 22 and 23. These are the examples related to exercise 2.5. In the same way, students, see, question number 3 is given. What should be added to 17,526 to get 30,000? So, students, as I have solved question number 1, in the same way, question number 3 is there. Okay. Now question number 5. A number when multiplied by 30 gives 1820 as the product. Find the number. In this also, students, you have to solve according to the product question is question number 4. In this way, and rest you can see the examples from page number 32. So in this way you can solve exercise 2.5. Thank you for watching.